Bazalwane, we are in a war. And you must be ready to fight. If you are going to enjoy life, you must fight. If you are going to stay on top, you must fight. But we are not fighting physical fight. We are fighting a spiritual fight. We don't fight every war as Christians. We only fight certain fights.